be silent.
It's time for equal treatment
for all people.